Mr. Youth presents from the reputed company. Right? So it's very important. The HR will ask this query that HR or interview or any of the person who takes interview, the person asks the value which occurs most frequently and what is that value. So few maximum people will do like this. As per my knowledge, maximum people will do like this only. I'll show you. This is Alt A to extracting unique records, copy to another location. Here it is. Okay. So it will extract. Oh, sorry, I did wrong because it is repeated. Sorry. 1 second. Enter it down arrow. Alt A Q. Copy to another location. Extracted record. This one. Unique record. Yes. Okay. And they will do like this. See, count it. But it is 100% wrong method. And long method. Count it. Control shift down arrow, F4, comma. And the person wants a single cell formula. But you are doing more than single cell formula. More than one, see. Maximum, control shift down arrow. Oh, sorry. Control of space is equal to max, open the bracket. This one, control shift down arrow. Close parenthesis. Then you will find it out that ABC occurs most frequently, right? So this is not a right method, guys. It's very important to keep concentration on this. It will ask most of the companies, it will ask. Right? Here it is. Is equal to, first we will make it counted, okay? Control shift down, it's an array part. Comma, the same, it is expecting single value, but I am giving a bunch of values, so it is converted into an array function, right? So count is, okay, F9, so it will show you how many other values are there in this range, right? The ABC occurs 4 times, and DEF occurs 2 times, GFA occurs 2 times, like this, okay? So, control G, here, max, take out the max one, F9, so it will show you the value 4, right? Control G, and copy this, and because I need this one, control C, max. Open the bracket. This is the, it's converted into a lookup. F9. So it is converted into a lookup value. Comma. The lookup array is the same thing. The lookup array. This one is the same thing. You have to repeat once again. And comma 0. F9. So it will show you the first value where it occurs. Here it is. Okay guys, here it is. Control G. Now index is a function, right? Index and close parenthesis. Okay, if you enter, it will show you any. What's wrong in this index? Okay, 1 second, guys. Index. Okay. Wrong. Index. You have to take this part again. Which one you are looking, you have to take that part, comma. Now array, row number, okay. And if you enter, it will show you the NA. So you should not do like this. It's an array part, as to control, shift and enter. Now it will show you the value. The same, but okay, I will convert this. It's a dynamic one, now I will convert this. But this is not a dynamic one. The ABC part, this one is maybe dynamic, but that's not dynamic. Okay, I'll copy YZ here. Control V. So, yes. YZ is a mostly frequently occurred and that too 14 times. Now you can use COUNTIF function over here. Okay, COUNTIF, control shift down arrow, comma, this one. How many times it is occurring? Which value is occurring most frequently? YZ. And how many times? 14 times. Okay. And I'm giving this theory to you guys. Let's see who will answer for this. If you find any numbers in this like this, it may be a raw data. It may be a raw data. So, if you find any numbers like this, so how you'll find the most frequently occurring value and how many times? So why just go through it and let me check whether it is right or wrong. Why is it 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12? Why is it? If it is blank, what to do? It is blank. Okay guys, you try. It is working for in this formula also, but another formula is also there. Guys, you try for this. And another thing is that whoever subscribes my channel, those people after subscribe, if they click on bell icon, those people only get the notification for the interview questions which I am posting. Total March and end of the April, I will post only these queries, but I won't share to anyone. If you subscribe, then only you will get the notification and click on bell icon. Thank you guys, thanks for your support. Have a nice day.